Alright guys, I wanted to just show you this real quick. This is my bilge pump for my Hobie Adventure Island. Most of the time there is water in here, and I hear a lot of people having water in their AIs and TIs. So I made this one, this little video here, so you can see the bilge pump, where I put it. So here it is. Filled it up with some water. And I just had to do some correction in the wires. I had it reverse. So for now, I just got the lines stuck into the side. I didn't have enough time to put this together because they got a good bite, fish bite going on. This is my push button switch. This is where I put the exhaust, and here it goes. There you go, guys. No problem.
Here goes mine right here. I'm not sure. Francis. Yes. 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 I have this one right here. The second batch.
Oh,
hey, it's mine.
Oh, shit.
We did pretty good.
And, dude.
Yeah, we got the combo deal here. Let me see.
Oh, holy smokes.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Good day, huh? Feel it. Fuck no, man.